United States, South Koreans, Japan, we are all fully committed to maintain pressure on North Korea and to continue fully enforcing all